open up my man's in the psych. I make the dental appointment and I be going and I'm trying to make it. Most words and I start to flip it when you listen to my mind. I'm hoping that you will hear it. It's so crazy that I'm doing this for a while. I forgot to turn off my radio when I'm lost in the style. Freestyle, consolation, no contemplation. When I'm dropping off the bars like I'm lining constellations. You see the stars and you're looking, you're so... It's hard to swerve to the left and to the right when I'm dropping. When I'm going through these lyrics and the hip keeps hopping. When I'm dropping for a second and moving, never regretting. When I'm going with these words and I'm trying to say, not really what. Dang, I'm all tongue twisted and everything. This is the first time that I'm doing this live. I do this thing where I get in my car and on the way home or like on the way to work, I'm just freestyling for like hours. Like literally hours. So now when it's time to open up, when I'm going with these lyrics and I just don't give up, cause I gotta keep it going and moving. I get lost with sound playing with the music and I had to lay it down. So gifted, moving it swiftly, hard to hear me when I'm going with these lyrics and I know that you will hear me when I'm dropping them off. It's like I'm staying moving and grooving and lost with sound and I'm steadily be musing like y'all sitting and listen. I hope you hear it, dropping off these words and I know that you will feel it when I'm bringing all around and I start to lose it. Brother just came in here.
What?
Yeah, in a little bit. I'll make some cookies in a little bit. In a little bit.
I keep straining.
Oh, some necro.
Hey,
this one's hard. Necro.
Maybe someone is
necro. It's a beat. You can't hear me, but stuff's going on in the headphones. No, don't do it. I'm gonna kick you out. Hey. Need some focus.
Ooh, stay dreaming, keep it alive, and then I know that it will stream in. Catching the curtain and moving, I hope you hear it. Dropping off the words, I hope you feel the spirit when it comes clearly, moving it so swiftly. When I come in with these words, and I know that you'll be with me. Dropping off now and then moving, you start to stare around, looking for the people and get lost within the sound. Stay dropping. I'm understand. I'm staying with the music, and I do this in this open fan. Stay dropping, they watch, bringing all the people, and I know that you be locked in. That's what I was trying to get at. Hey, ooh. It's straight traveling. I start to grab it. I got the beat, and then I know that you will have it. You know, the overall objective is I'm gonna get like my producer to like be on here, so hopefully we'll be able to do that. Cause it's nice to have these beats. Necro goes hard and everything, but like there's so many people who rapped on this, so I get stuck in that mental place. Yo,
why?
Oh man, this is so fun. I miss this and I do this and I don't run. I left it now when I'm moving to make them proud, and I be dropping off these lyrics and I hope you feel it now. Lost within the wind, play under here, and I'll do this so I can win. Never pretending, and I'll be going never ending. I'll be dropping off the bars, and I know that I'm ascending. Kicking it now, I like to move around. I'm walking through the lyrics, though I'm lost within this camp. And I am new when I am grooving. I bring it back, and I'm doing what I be doing. In the center of the screen, when I bring glory to God, if you know what I mean. It's hard to be stuck within these times. I mean, it's hard to think when I'm stuck within these rhymes. Open up your mind and start to think. I'm on the edge and I'm hoping that you won't sing. I know you got a voice, know you had to speak, so I hope you feel it now, and I'm hoping your heart ain't weak. Open up your mind and your vision, you'll see clearer when you're looking in the path and you recognize who's in the mirror. Start now and I'm moving, I know you'll make them proud. I'm dropping off the lyrics and I'm hoping it won't sound foul. It will sound plain and stuck within my lane. I'm dropping off these parts and I'm hoping that they don't sound the same. And stay moving and grooving, and I told you before. Oh, see, there it goes. Hey. All up in the mental. Just keep it here, but I got to keep it simple. Bringing it back. I got the peace out from my brother right now. Hey. I'm actually trying to send the link right now to Solus. Thank you.
middle. Tell me what you feeling. Laying up the bars in the middle.
You know, sometimes we just gotta relax and let life just play its course, you know? Sometimes we get in the way and it's like, it's alright, it's in our human nature, but you just gotta give it to God sometimes, man. See, glory to the Father, I give him all the praise. Right now till the end of my days, gotta give him all the glory. Now tell my story, I had one time and I'm moving in different categories. Stay swiftly moving, it's hard to hit me when I'm going through these words and I'm getting this all with me. Yeah. Stay moving it, stay grooving it. Hey bro, turn around and see yourself. Hey. He actually can't hear any of this, so he's not sure. Stay vibing, stay moving, stay vibing, hey. Stay vibing, stay moving, stay alive, hey. Stay alive, stay moving. Right now, when you're listening to the movement, give the glory to God, and you might just move. I mean, we might just groove, cause there's some living. We giving life that we having, and moving, get out my system. Hey.
This is called Hibernate.
It's like an explosion. It's like an erosion. It's like smooth motion. It's like we live within this ocean. So crazy, dropping off these bars, I do it lately. Breathing through the bother and I hope that he will save me. Well, he's got it on my steps. I'm sitting here now as I'm banging on my chest. When I got no breath left, I hope that you will check this. Same situations I'll be doing till I'm gone. And I'm moving along. It's like I'm praying to the Father as I'm making these songs. So smooth as you will feel it. Drop it off now, you feel it within your spirit. We stay moving. Right now, get glory and we be doing. Hey. Oh, bro. Not sure what happened there. Looks as if we just lost the video. Oh, it took a picture.
He said, turn up the mic. I'm trying to fix this little audio cable, bro. It's kind of irritating. If I had a, you know, a machine plugged in, that'd be a different story. All right, bro. If you're still on there, tell me if this is loud enough. This is, like, so raw, bro. Like, it's in its rawest form. As it should be, though. You know, as it should be. That's how it is when I'm by myself, too. Oh, man. We're going to adjust this guy up just a tad. Oh, we're not doing that one. I know that one, but we ain't doing it. That's gonna get me to maybe sin right now. I ain't trying to sin. Say something I'm not supposed to. Oh man. Yeah, yeah,
yeah. This is you and me. We had to be free. Dropping up these bars and I'm hoping that you will feel me. Listen to this music and I'm drowning out the sound. And I've been moving just so I had to lay it down. Stay gifted and stay lifted.
I mean, sit here, it's hardly scripted. Like I'm searching for a different prescription. I gotta get it out my system and I'm hoping it will hit him. Swerving to the left and maybe the right. I'm hoping that our worlds will maybe to somehow collide. I'm just kidding, doing it now. I'm feeling this adrenaline when it's flowing through my system. Just Get a little closer just so you can hear me, and play it through your speakers, hope that you will feel me. Bro, this is fun, man. I should have started doing this a while ago. Overcome the fear, you know what I mean? Like, the biggest thing is overcoming the fear of this. Hey, but Sal, so how this would work, bro, like, I can even send you, it's through a separate thing, but I can send you a link, bro, and like, I can put like a split screen, and it'd be you and me up here. But you wouldn't, like, you could just plug in your microphone there, like through the machine and everything. Like, you can act like, we can actually do it that way. It's possible.
Solus, Mr. Solus created.
He makes them on the spot, so it makes it a little bit easier. Hey, hey, hey. You can get lost within the sound. Soda profound. Hey. It's like stuck within my head. I had to get out. Sitting with these words, they had to play out. Within the vision, though, I had to let it stream out. Within these words, and I know that they will fall out. Like I'm walking down the street and I'm loose with the change in my pocket, and I know that I will choose the right way, moving and grooving, and I'll be flowing right now, moving, and you don't even be knowing where I come from or even where I've been. That don't matter. I'm telling you times again, but stay changing and rearranging. Glory to the Father, just hoping that you will change, man, and hoping I will too. Deeper in His presence, and hoping that you will fall through as we go when we start to dive in. We sit here, and I know you feel alive, man. Hey.
Oh, actually, let me see if I can see that.
Oh, I can't see the live chat. Whoa, I didn't even see that until you said it. Yeah, you go live on your laptop.
I'm trying to remember exactly how I did it, but yeah,
I would send you a link, and then on that link you can change the webcam to like whatever camera you have, and then you would be able to change the microphone to either like to be the machine, or like if you install the digital cables, there's like a digital audio cable, and then it'd take whatever sound that's going through your computer and then project it to the stream, or like you know what I mean. So I'm using a lot of hands right here, bro. Because the camera I'm using right now is the T3. It's not even the GoPro. The GoPro, I left it in my car. And I wasn't going to make any excuses not to do this. So. Hey, hey, yay, yay. Yada, yada, yada. Moving it swiftly. Drop bars and I'm hoping that it will hit the, I mean, hard to see. Drop now and I'm stuck within this beat. There is two concurrent viewers. I know one is Salads, but the other one is, so I appreciate you. Oh, yeah, so there's a live chat. Y'all can put that up. Oh, yeah, hands to the plow, no excuses. Yes, hey, bro, that's why I did it. Like, I had so many excuses right now, but, like, I was like, yeah, I just need to get on here. Hey, 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 hey. I'm just checking out, like, different stuff while I still have it on here. It's pretty cool, bro, because I got, there's this microphone. I got another one right here, too, just in case. And then everything is running through the mixer right now. Which is ill. Right now, just hoping that you will feel. Oh, yeah, bro, it's actually easy. It's like,
well, at least I think it's easy.
What's cool, too, is, like, it's an excellent connection, bro. Like, it's just, it's like it's meant to be.
I'll send you the little video. There's like a little video you can watch. I'll just send it. So for those who tune in at a later time, that Muted X anime was something that me and Mr. Solis created a long time ago. Mute is my name, M-U-T-E, Mutated Underdogs Threatening Environments. Hey, just kidding. But yeah, Mute, it's Mute. I got that name because I don't shut up. I just talk a lot. It's like I'm rapping with no distractions and making it happen. And I'll be going for a while just trying to make it happen. Hey, so Muted Anime, that's him. That's my producer. Hey. So what's going to happen, bro, is like, I'll probably do like 30-minute segments, and that's it. Because sometimes, I can go like a whole song, but I think, oh, and the battery's dying. You see that? That's a sign right there. I called it 30 minutes. I called it. Well, then again, I spoke that like into existence. All right, so let's get one for the road, for the go away. This one here is called a victory lap. Yeah, bro, I'm low on battery. Yo, victorious. And then the glorious. Bring it back now when I'm moving to sit. Dang, I don't even know what rhymes with that, so I had to stop myself for a second. Hold on. I have to feel it. I'm sorry. I have to. Right, 30 minutes. I feel like that'll keep their attention. I won't lose them. Like, that'll keep you, like, right there with the 30. With the 30. And I'm hoping it ain't dirty. I hope I drop these bars, and I'm hoping that they won't hurt thee. But they will pierce, and I'm moving in through your spirit. And I gotta lower that down, cause I know that you could hear it. Not just kidding. Hey. Totally got lost right there. Hey.
You're filled with sin. He has my hand within again. Playing through the time, I know we knew he'll do it again. I mean, I know he'll do it. I know he is. I praise him now when I know that you is.
The battery's dead. Hey. All right, for those who are on here, I appreciate you. That's it for now, y'all. Peace.